humanoid.
Now, I don't seek the presidency to strip this nation of its defenses or to abandon the cause of freedom around the world. I seek the presidency so that this nation will be strong enough to deter war and determined enough to encourage freedom. I ask your help and the help of all Americans so that an American president can tell Nikita Khrushchev, you are wrong. Our children will not live under communism. Your children will live under freedom.